Hi everyone! Today I bring you a new update on our library management tool, Explorer. Let's take a look at the new features. Previously, you needed internet connection and you were asked to log in every time the application started. Right now the login is done once and only once. You can also spot two Cubase. Just open the Cubase, select the track, set the time code you need and go back to Explorer. Select the audio you want to find, and in the spot button, select the Cubase option and just make spot for all the audios you need. Now, you also have the shortcut S to spot to. After selecting the DAW you want, press S to make spot to your DAW. Another feature is the horizontal and vertical zoom. To use these resources, just move the mouse in the area you want to zoom. By default, it will horizontally zoom. But if you press the Option key, at the same time it will zoom vertically. The custom option is for situations where you have an audio with several channels and they need to be played on the specific system. To do this, select the audio, go to the Interpret As, and select the Custom option. Then go to I/O Management, Output Buses, and route the matrix as needed. After that, go back to the menu. When you play, it plays in your setup. If you have several audios that need this output, repeat this process for each audio file. So, now you can decode MES files. If you have a recording a stereo file in MES format and you want to hear the code, just go to Inspector, choose Interpret As, Middle Side, and Explorer apply MES decode on the audio file. Below you have in left channel cardioid and right channel figure 8. Put in middle side. You saw the waveform changes. If you have audio file with various tracks, something like two lavs, a boom mic, another room mic, when you select this option, Explorer plays the audio file in mono. So, for that, you need to go Interpret As, Format, Multimono, and it's done. If you need to mute any channel in this audio file, just go to Ear and deactivate the channel by clicking on it. With this new update, it is now possible to configure the pitch wheel range from 2 semitones to 48 semitones, both up and down, just by right-clicking. These are some of the new features in the new update. Check the full list in the release notes. So, these are the new features of Explorer. I hope they help you in your projects. If you don't have Explorer yet, you can download it for free in the link below. See you soon!